I got an airdrop supply thingy. I want to throw it. Ah, don't shoot me.
Right, that's what you get. No more shooting each other, okay?
Okay, okay.
Because otherwise, I'm going to headshot you with the fucking shotgun.
All right.
Okay, okay. Hi guys, what's going on? My name is Digital Koala. I am here with ITsOliDude, and today we're just messing around on a Battlefield server with Oh, and he's shooting stuff. It has a ridiculous gather rate. I mean, I gathered like two or three trees and a couple of nodes, and I had like a million plus fucking stone. We have all blueprints, we have TP, we have set home. Oh, look, I got a bolt action rifle. What a waste of fucking time. I've got like 10 bolties on it. Yeah. So we're gonna just build a base real quick. We're gonna gather some stone. You have the stone in that, Ollie, right?
I have all the shit. I have 500k stone.
Is that all, mate? I had over a million. What happened to the rest of it?
I don't know.
You fucking left it, didn't you? Right, let's go and gather this shit over here. No, dude, because we're gonna build an epic base. I'm just running, because I wanna get something built real quick, mate.
I wanna get a. What the fuck is this one?
You can't TPA? Just kill yourself then, just F1 kill.
Yep. Okay, I'm TPing for you, take them out.
Step. Yeah, done. I have no idea where we're going to build, but I've got enough wood and enough stone, and I've got 50,000 metal frags, so. I got 500,000 wood.
More than enough.
And I've got to get 1,000,000 wood for furnaces and shit, because we need wood for other things. And a tree. Wow, nice. Do we have a furnace going yet?
No, just some fat.
Just some fat. We're in a chest. Do we have this fucking tree, man? Like, fuck this fucking tree. Right. I had a bit of technical problems there. Oliver has very awesomely. Why can't I open the door, Oliver?
Because we need.
It's got a regular lock on it. Are you serious?
And this. Yeah, I need a furnace, man. Come here, I gotta kill you.
What do you mean you gotta kill me? Why me? Why can't? Why couldn't we kill you? Better get a lot of fat off of you.
Oh crap!
Somebody just shot near me, and I've just spawned. Yeah, so we have some kits in this server, don't we, Oliver? We have some kits that we can take. Yeah, isn't there some kits? Can you have a look at the kits while I
Yep.
TPR, TPA, bro.
No, sorry. Except
that. Oh, there's people on the beach here, man. I'm gonna shoot this motherfucker. Got him? Ah, oh, teleported out, right? As I got a guy in the kneecap.
Thank you.
Yo, who's shooting me? Somebody shot me.
Yeah, somebody coming too.
Yeah. I'm gonna respawn in the sleeping bag, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I'll try.
Yeah, I'm outside. I was outside. He shot me. Keep the door closed. Don't open the door. I've got all this stuff on me, but fuck it. I'm gonna shoot him.
I really want to shoot him. Where the hell is he?
He's down on the base ground, man.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, you just get him shot. I'm coming back now, anyway.
No, so that's just a great one, the horizontal one. I love it. Perfect to battle for downstairs. Where the hell is he now?
I don't know. He's shooting. You see him?
He's trying really hard to hit me, but he can't.
Where is he, roughly?
Down, yeah, behind the tree, guys. Come on.
What tree?
I
see him.
Yeah, I'm down.
Got him. I'm gonna help you up. Are you dead?
Yeah, dead. Yeah, I'm just respawning.
Sorry, just respawn.
Yeah, I'm
I don't know where he went. I see him.
What's the course?
1213, same as it always is. He's right at the bottom of the base.
You want to go outside and flame him?
Don't go outside.
My
body. That's the point in having this. That's my body down there. Oh, your body just fell. He's running around downstairs. Keep crouching.
I am, man.
Did you see him?
Yeah. No, it's not me. Yeah, on the next floor we should open doors. Yeah, see him.
Did you see him?
Got him.
Is he dead?
Yeah, there's another one down there.
Where is he?
Fill the door. Or something.
Can't build a door because they may have to remove the window.
Yeah, I mean a shutter.
Okay, hold on. I don't have my blueprint on me anymore. It's on my dead body. Do you have a blueprint? Oh, I'm stalled. I'm frozen. Yeah, I'm froze. Wait for the. It's not responding.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's saying that. Rust is not responding. I've got white screen, this little circle.
Oh no, come on.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
No.
I just stopped recording.
Come on.
I can't do anything, mate. Okay, and we're back, and after a little bit of an attack, and a little bit of a, I don't know, my computer crashed, we seem to be back on. Oh, and Oliver, of course, his parents are in the room while we're recording, which is always awesome.
Just something to die. I think we need to drop down the trees. They're making me crazy. We can't see.
Yeah, I'll keep you covered from up here. I just want to sit and record until we get some action on the go. That guy's going to come back, man, the one you shot earlier. Is that you, Shane? Yo, bro, are you there? better reload. Oh, missed it. Oh, where the hell are you, dude? Ollie, I wish you would get back here, man. Ollie!
Bro, what's up? I'm taking a shit.
We're getting attacked.
We are?
Yeah.
Fuck, alright, I'm
here. Why is this only fucking stone?
I had to run up to you.
Don't go outside, they're close to the out. We should have had some sort of door system in the bottom.
Give me
I need some metal frags, I need some metal frags, bro. Oh, are you kidding me? On. Here, you hear them? They're outside.
There.
They're outside?
Yeah.
You don't hear them?
Yeah, I hear them. I have grenades. Take a grenade. There you go.
I'm gonna shoot you with a rocket launcher in a minute, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna rocket launch you. Don't worry.
Take the grenade.
Wait, he's sticking his gun through the fucking door.
Take the grenade. Put him down.
See, you can shoot through the fucking. Don't open the door, don't you dare. Don't open that door, bro.
Ain't the flamethrower, bro.
Where's the flamethrower? Where is it?
Create one.
I don't know how to create one. I'm going upstairs. Ask who this. I'm just going to shoot them from upstairs. They're going to be there forever trying to shoot that door down with the fucking. Don't open that door, mate. Are you mental?
They're trying.
Are you actually crazy? You know how long you're going to be there shooting that door down?
What you said?
I
cannot hear you.
You can't hear me. You're a fucking moron then, aren't you?
Why are you so salty? I do nothing wrong.
Oh, you do nothing wrong. I just saw you run around killing some random newsboy.
How can you not shoot me?
Fucking got you a good few times, you little prick. Don't give any of your shit. You felt it, man.
Did he die?
No, it didn't die. Oh, I'm salty. Sounds like you're salty,
motherfucker.
Yeah, bye-bye. Come back with C4. I'll be waiting for you with rocket launchers. Don't worry, pal. Bye bye.
Alright, now give me 5 minutes.
Don't open that fucking door no matter what, man.
Now give me five
wow,
minutes.
Wow, man, you're like making such damage to my base and you just got killed by somebody else. Cheers, man. Somebody else just killed those two little fricks. Don't open this door. Do not open this door for fucking no cunt.
Yeah. Yeah, give me 5 minutes. I really wanna finish my business.
5 minutes, mate. How long does it take you to go to the goddamn toilet?
Usually like 20 minutes.
Are you fucking serious? I'm supposed to do this myself for 20 minutes. Are you laugh, man?
I'm hurrying up. Give me 5 minutes.
I go. I have to edit this video to fuck anyway. I was hoping to get like minimum editing in this video. But never mind. I'm gonna have to cut out you talking to your parents. Yo, I see you, bro. Come. Is that you back, Oliver? Right, there's a guy trying to snipe me from this square building out here. He just got me a dillion, but I bandaged up. Oh, I see him. Oh, I see him. Oh, he got me again.
Cool. I can use that.
Don't know where he's went. It's been very intense. Oh, I see him. Got him. Missed him. Stupid bars are getting in the way half the time. unless I stand too far back and upright full, and then it's fucking useless.
Alright, I just killed two flamethrowers.
We don't need flamethrowers, man. Flamethrower sucks. You can have two flamethrowers.
I like them.
I think I've used all my explosive. Nah, I've still got 18 of my explosive ammo left. I don't see him anymore. We just have to wait for some other people to come around now and piss them off.
That's